Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. I'm super excited today to take you into my clinic. We're going to watch injections. You're going to see a transformation of a chin for a Korean V-line or narrowing of a chin. It'll happen before your eyes. I'll put a before picture up next to it you can see, but you won't need to even see it. You'll see it transform. People like going in the clinics and seeing the injections. If you're new or new subscriber, we welcome you. The goal of this channel is to break down minimally invasive aesthetic procedures to help you decide, is it right for you? Make sure you don't waste your money by getting something that wasn't right and trying to figure out why you didn't get the results you thought you were going to get from a procedure, showing you some of the variabilities, save you money, time, and effort. In this case, we're looking at the chin because the youth like the projection, the angles. They don't have the loose skin, but as we age, we do. And very similar principles apply. You'll notice you square down here. You get loose skin. It's a movement area. We treat it a little bit differently, but often I start with that chin injection to create a pointed look so that I can then add a little bit of volume, but mainly collagen stimulating tightness in this area. So that would be the difference. If you are a little older watching this, watch it. It would be the principal first step you'd get. The second would be the skin tightening. If you like these videos, you find value in them, please subscribe and click the like button. Join us and stay tuned here. We do everything from devices to injections to brand new treatments like injectable ice to remove fat. Stay tuned for those. Let's pop right into my clinic and watch this being done. Okay, so today we're doing chin filler, and I know the number one thing everyone's gonna say right now is, how come we don't have old people coming in? How come you're not injecting old people? So, we're gonna address it right off the bat. Why are you coming in and you're young? Because Ariana Grande, who else are you guys talking about?
Madison Beer.
Madison, I don't even know these people. All the names, and that's why they're coming in. So yes, there's a whole playlist for mature skin, and that's a great one to watch. There's barbed PDO, there's molded PDO. We're doing chin projections. The principles are the same. What do you want to see happen?
A sharper V-line chin.
The V-line, the Korean V-line, a really popular video, reducing the masseters, dissolving the fat, but increasing the projection of the chin. Okay, so what we're gonna do today is Restylane Defyne. We're gonna put it in the chin to create, if you look at the camera, I'm gonna tilt you. She wants to create a narrower look and a forward projection. Sometimes we put in a barb thread here to bring it or snatch the jawline. And angles is really important to create cheeks. You've had cheeks done. She had PDO threads in the lips, lip filler, and we did PRF under the eyes, and we did PRF in the brow too, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. So angles are an important part of aesthetics. It's a big driver to practice. That's why we're doing it. Let's get started and do the injections. Okay, so with these injections, we clean, important part of it, of course, and I use Purisen mainly, and sometimes alcohol. And what I want to do is to create a central V. I want to go underneath, a little stick here, and the depth is really important. I want to be central to the teeth. Pull back, make sure I'm not in a vessel, and I want to stay central in midline because she wants narrow. She has a good AE line or projection of the nose to chin, and already has had filler in the lip. Sometimes I'll do this and pull back again just to make sure, because we're putting in 1 mL of filler. 1 mL of filler in a vessel would not be good. Notice where my hand is, and I'm bracing the chin. So if she moves, I will move with her. A lot of people now know they shouldn't move when they get injected. How are you feeling with that? Anything? Yeah. Perfect. She's feeling good. It can feel sore. Now this is a gel filler. Pulling back on the syringe is not 100%. So you're watching the skin. You're looking for any necrosis, blanching, any signs of increasing pain, because what travels with the vessels is the nerves. So we're almost through one hole. I'm watching the chin project and narrow, and actually looks better than I thought. Looks amazing. Mm-hmm. So I'm really happy. With a male, I would do 2 injection points. See, do you feel pressure in your chin? You probably do.
Just a little.
Almost done a 1 mL. Boy, that looks great. That looks amazing. So when we look now, chin up, a narrower projection and creating that. If you really wanted to, look straight that way. Let's see if we can get your AE line. So if we're looking this way, I'm gonna tilt you up, and we're taking a line from the chin to the nose. The bottom lip is exactly 2 millimeters from the lower, from the syringe. The upper lip is 4 millimeters, and that's the AE line. Keep going over if you can, and you guys can probably see that from there. So if we come this way, and you look straight at the camera, take that. What you're doing with the Korean V line is creating this look here, because what happens as we age, we square this way. So by keeping this look, narrowing the front of the chin, as long as the AE line looks perfect, we got it.
Yes, and that was great.
Have
like,
a look
no
and
pain,
see.
Just like, yeah, you kind of just felt like a little pressure, but no, didn't hurt.
Okay, how do you like it? What do you see? What do you don't see? Be honest.
That looks so good. Yeah, that definitely like made it look more.
Is that what you were after? Mm-hmm. What I notice is the point, and you were worried that the chin was going to be projected too much, but the anterior tilt of the face is the attractive look. I think it fit.
Yeah, and it even made this like side angle look so like cute.
So thanks for joining me today. Like, subscribe. I put a playlist together of all chin injections so you can see what I might do in different circumstances for different demographics and reasons. So watch that playlist if you want to dive deeper into it. Stay tuned here. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.